if an international student studies commercial pilot training in New Zealand, will they get a work permit after the training is done? The rules are going to be simple. If you are going to do a qualification, which is at levels 4 to 6, and if it is at least 60 weeks of study in New Zealand, you will get a 1 year post-study work visa if you study in Auckland, or you'll get a 2 years post-study work visa if you're studying outside Auckland. So I think your flying course will most likely be in a level 4 to 6, but if it is at least for 60 weeks.